It's part 11, and we have so much work to do. Oh my goodness. I feel like I've done nothing in the last few videos because every time I do something, I realize I've done it wrong or I have to redo it. And I don't like that, but we're gonna try and actually smash out some stuff in this one. I really hope we can. I really hope we can. We got an Eaton game, but yeah, we're gonna finish this. I swear we're finishing this right now. It's driving me nuts. It's so annoying that I haven't finished it yet, and I know what I need to do, I just haven't done it. Please don't judge me. Yeah, part 11 already! I can't freaking believe that. Doing these daily is crazy, and I am about to start a new series, which is going to be a let's play of me actually doing the game. Not just building big dumb stuff, but actually playing this the way it was maybe intended by Obsidian. So that'll be coming out soon, and they'll be uploaded different times, but still on a semi-regular basis with those. So we're going to be filming each part. I think we've got a fairly free weekend, so we're going to film quite a lot, and it's going to be a good time. So we'll be dropping those daily, just at a different time, hopefully. Fingers crossed I can actually stick to it. I am feeling pretty good. Like, I feel like I'm in a good rhythm with how all this is working now, so it's good. It's good, and I'm very, very glad that things are working the way they should be. Since when was that there? That had to be a mistake from earlier. It just had to be. It 100% had to be. Now I can, as far as I know. Is it on this page? It is. Yeah! Yeah! And it makes me rethink this entire wall section here. We'll get to it. It's making me rethink a lot of it. It's also making me rethink, like, some of these sections here. So, like, in this corner, in order to put roofing up, I think I'm gonna have to use, like, essentially that. Maybe, but it's kind of difficult to understand how I'm gonna do it. Because, like, that looks... it'll look good, but the problem is it's just not quite going to work for what I needed to do, for how I needed to work. So this is going to be a bit of a redesign, like, a lot of different redesigns here and there to make it... oh. To make it work. Sorry. Look, that confused me a little bit. I'm not going to lie. Eventually, I promise you. Still go put it in the comments down below. How long do you think it's going to take me to stick a roof on this thing? How long do you reckon it's going to be before I can actually get a roof on this? Alright, let's go across to Hogwarts Legacy. This is our roadmap, essentially, to making the entire thing. This is going to be the best and easiest way to make it so that we can actually see Hogwarts the way it was meant to be. Now, we've done a little bit of changing, adding in one section of floor here instead of two, and this is now going to be a room back here. As far as I know, I think it either goes to here and then like a half more. I'm not sure yet, but I'm going to work that out. So we're going to work out this little bit and finish off the walling in between. That's wrong. So wrong. Why? Now I'm settled. I'm settled on this wall. I'm not changing it to mushroom. It's not happening. Don't at me, please. I can't handle it. And like, maybe all of this is probably going to get changed as well to continue with this. The only problem is that the arches are different. So maybe I get rid of the, like, you know, each section of mushroom wall here, for example. What? Oh no, don't do that to me. No. And replace that with these. What the heck? What? Like so, maybe? And then break that down. But yeah, everywhere where there's mushroom wall, except for these bits. And that. Oh, actually, if I replace these with ash, they'll look a lot better. That means replacing them with ash. And It's fine. We just don't think about it. It's fine. I gotta stop getting sidetracked. I feel like, look, I probably have undiagnosed ADHD for all I know. Ignore it. Ignore this. Ignore all the stuff that I've been doing. Now. We're into Hogwarts right now. So, let's work on this top section here. So, what do you reckon? Two sections, and then that's gonna be a corner. And a wall, a straight wall with a door on it. So, we're up here. No. So, I need rope going. Ah, I gotta remember that's a lot higher than I thought it would be. Hey, bro! That was bad. That was very bad. It's 2:30. That's right, I started clearing out some chests. Okay. I don't have as much over here as I thought. The rope that I got should be enough for now. And I'm gonna have to go and get some other materials, particularly if I want to use ash to replace it and make all the doors out of that. We may as well just go get the rest of those resources now. I'll catch you back at base. We're back! Alright, I grabbed everything I needed. I grabbed a ton of rope. We also got some more acorns. We got more mushroom bricks. We should be all sorted for everything we need. Should be. And grab the ash. Be back in a sec. We're actually back now, and I remembered to get all the rope, all the ash, and everything in between that I needed, including some extra mushroom bricks and a few other bits and pieces. So hopefully I don't need to think about it again. Hopefully I don't have to go back there. But knowing me, who the heck knows? So we're gonna build an ash door here, which is this. Thankfully, there's pond moss over here. Thankfully, there's pond moss over here, which is super useful. And I'm glad I collected a whole bunch of it just on a whim. I don't know how much of it's used in new updates, so I really better be in here. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. I thought for a second I was in a lot of trouble, but I was wrong. Oh my goodness. Alright. Let's get this door up in here and some ground and flooring and all that sort of good stuff. Thank goodness. Because yeah, now we're here. Which will go this way, and then there's a big roof up there, but we're just going to ignore the height of that roof, and we're going to chuck that door in there, and then it's just a small little room. So, one, two, and then probably chuck that there. That's going to go there anyway. This is going to go here, and that's going to be your teeny tiny little room that you walk into. It's going to be full of stuff, I hope. Ah! Oh. I gotta stop screaming when that stuff happens, man. It's kind of as close as I can get it, I'd say. Now we gotta go. Hang on. That's not the right way. This way. I'm gonna keep that wall up. Down to here. And then the roof changes. Well, that's not actually that bad. That's right, okay, so we gotta change all this. That's okay, that's doable. And it's not like it's hard or bad. Ah! Oh, oops. Oh, heck, why have I got the hiccups? Hiccups, no! That's better. All right, so we're actually going to finish this section. Hopefully. Thanks to Cryptic. Again, thanks to Cryptic and Morbi. These guys have given me so many extra resources to work with. Let's get that. That's done. That's down here. Now, I'm fairly certain there's going to be rails across the top of this. So let me have a look. I'm fairly certain there's rails all the way up and down. And that's a slightly... This whole section here is going to be an absolute nightmare. I know I can... Oh my goodness, that's huge. Oh. I know I can build that easily. What do I do with that? 1, 2, 3, 4. So each of these is what, 5 or 6? All right, we can work with that. Give me this. I'll move you guys out of the way. If you'll let me move you out of the way, that'd be great. Now, oh, that's right. These are being removed. And replaced. By going an extra wall down here. And all these are being changed anyway. All this is being changed over to stem walls. The whole lot. The coloration's right, but it's just not... It just doesn't look as good, I don't think. So I think I'm just gonna replace it all with stem walls. And that way it keeps kind of close. Because I can't really have the interior being super different than the exterior. It doesn't look right to me. The only difference is how I have to do half walls and whatnot. So I might have to just sink it into the floor. It's probably the best option. Because that is a way I can get around this. I can just kind of sink a few of them into the floor. That's not too bad. Because these we built from the floor up and it was wrong, basically. So instead of this, let's say we want our walls to go... Whoa.
Let's take a look.
And then that all lines up correctly the way it should. It just doesn't quite work if we do it the other way. Mushroom wall. Again, I can hide so many more rooms into this than previously thought. I'm gonna go up these stairs to get rid of that. I also really need to sleep. Let me get rid of these two walls up here and then sleep so we can see what we're doing again. Mushroom brick is gone. Wait, are you gonna be... Oh, don't do that to me. Nope, there's gonna be a roof section there. I don't care. Yeah, there's gotta be a roof section. That's fine. Stem roofing it is, baby. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. No. I can just go up there. You're not gonna notice it unless it's daylight. Also need to go and harvest a ton of thistle needles. Wrong. Okay. I mean, that works. That works for me. Oh. I'm still sad you're not going to see it in the sleep animation. But I don't think there was a better location to do it except for above the pond. But like I said, we've got plans for other stuff in there. This is just the major mega build of this world. Definitely the major one, and I know, like, I've thought about this, and I've seen some stuff from See-Through, which I linked in the last video, part 9, I think, of ways to do, like, a circular shape, so to do a bow, a curved shape for the bottom of a boat, I actually have a chance at, which I am pretty dang happy about, not gonna lie, because that was one of the issues I was going to have always, like, doing that. So I'm excited for that. That's gonna be a little bit better. Oh, that's gonna be replaced with stems. All of it. A whole lot. Into here and just get rid of you. There's so much redesign. Like I said, I'm happy with it now. And now that I've decided that I definitely have to use stem walls for all this, it's so much better. Because, like, compared to what it was before, let's have a look at this. So you walk up these stairs, and now you have consistent coloration, except for some of this, obviously. Still working a bunch of this out, but... Oh, yes, I can. Let's go. Grab you and get rid of you. And then get rid of all this. No more mushroom walls. No more mushroom walls. Means that I'm gaining some of my resources back, though. And just replace all these right now. Get all of this. So that's there. Awesome. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Sink that into the floor. Yeah, there we go. Now I can do this the way it needs to be done. So I'm fairly certain those have to go that way and then sunk into the floor. Yeah. So good. All right. We're making good progress. I know it's still the same. I promise you I'm not going to mess around like this anymore. Don't break. Good. At least you're catching this. Like, this is raw. This isn't me going exactly planning out everything. This is the worst way to do it, obviously. But it means it's... I mean, it feels more realistic to me. Nothing's ever perfect when you first want to build it, right? Let me replace... Man, we have so many stem pallets. Holy crap. I guess I also can't fill in this entire hall until the new update comes out either. And we need some pretty endgame resources for a lot of this build. So it could take a little bit. A lot of that grinding will be done off stream because so much of it's so annoying. Unless you want to see a resource montage, like a big one, like a 20-30 minute resource gathering trip where it's just getting, you know, berry leather, pupa leather, because you need couches and stuff, and a lot of things like that. So if you want to see that, drop a comment down there in the comments. I'd love to see it, and I'd love to hear from you guys. But yeah, we'll see how that plays out. Now I can... Oh, yeah. Okay, this is going to look a lot better without the mushrooms, I think, honestly. The mushrooms do work, but it needs to be stems, I would say. Specifically. Just with how everything looks, especially with that going up there, like, because that... I mean, I can replace these archways and stuff, but I just don't want to. Seems like a lot of effort to replace all the archways. Actually, no, I don't mind. I don't mind replacing these and those flooring sections. Like these. Oh, beautiful. That worked a lot better than I thought. So many. Oh my goodness. Why? Look, I know this is on me. Please don't at me. I know what I did. I know what I did. Alright. So none of that, none of that, and none of that. Cool. And I can go back up there. And then one, two, three. Wait, no. Bruh.
Peeping time.
Does anyone else have issues when they build? Or just me? Redesign done, and looking so much better already. No, my inventory's full! Oh, that's all right. Whatever. We'll just deal with that as we did. All right. So with all that being done, I now have to replace those top walls, but that can't happen for a little bit. All these are going to get replaced. That looks worlds better already. And same with those two, they're going to get replaced. And this entire wall section needs to go this way. Okay. Can I hide this? I think that goes to here now. And I'd imagine. Oh. Oh boy. Top section done. Bottom section's looking okay. Time to go replace a couple of these pallets, and I'll see you back here in a second. We're back! All the pallets are here. We're all sorted. We're back. We're good. I've just come into an issue, though, with this wall. What am I gonna do? Because I can't do half sections of tall walls. At least I don't think I can. Because, like, that's this bottom section down here. Which is all well and good. I don't mind. But... like, I think I'm gonna have to. Oh, that's open. Oh. Wait. Yeah, yeah, that's fine. Where's it open at? It's open at that staircase? Wait, that's. Uh oh. No, that's okay. That's doable. I mean, it should be fine, right? Let's just, real quick. Put that in there. Just on the off chance I think I need that. And I might have to chuck some, walls across that section there, but that's doable. Oh, that's right. Hang on. Yeah, I know. Okay, so I know what I want to do in this section. Because we want pillars to go up. So if we do our mushroom brick boys. Is it there? Is that where we want it to go? That actually, no, that works. I can drop this down here for the mushroom pillar. Like there. And change this. So maybe an archway? Maybe? I mean, I could just do this. And then that. And that matches pretty close. And alongside our Oh, that's annoying. I think that no, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. That looks terrible. Maybe I just leave it open? Maybe I half wall? No, because that also won't look good. And then... Oh, that's ages away before that straightens out. That's ages away. Do I have to redesign? No, I'm not redesigning the outside. Like, I mean, I could. Does this have to drop back an extra one? Like, go one more further across and then drop down? Otherwise, that's the corner there and then it just doesn't line up with anything else. Bengal did put it perfectly in one of the comments, though. A muggle trying to build a magical castle without the ability of magic, so... I'll have a think about this. And we'll see how it's all going to work. It's going to be difficult. Also, chucking this wall across here is going to do my head in, so I'm going to try and work that out. Because we've got, like... Half blocks, full blocks, all sorts of other random crap, doing the way it's, like, doing that sort of thing. Let me think.